I'm out here exploring around Damascus, Virginia today. I had a subscriber request to see Beaverdam Creek. So today I'm going to run Beaverdam Creek about 4 miles down into Damascus, Virginia. If you've never been here to Backbone Rock, it's a really cool rec area. There's a campground also, but it is the world's shortest tunnel. So let's check it out. I'll show you around here a little bit before I hit the water. Backbone Rock Tunnel was carved out for the train to go through. And their claim to fame now is the world's shortest tunnel. It's about 15 feet long. That finger of rock sticks out. There's hikers up there. Pretty cool icicles. Looks like there's a trail up the side. You might be able to get up to the point, but it's a really cool view from up there. Apparently the best rapids on Beaverdam are right here at the beginning. Way down there. If you wanted to hang out and have a fire, there are barbecue grills, a little shelter up here. This is the best fire pit. Put in here on the side of the road, it's just a little pull off. The town of Damascus, here's the town park, on the floor, train. Going across Beaver Dam right here at the town park. Pretty cool. There's supposed to be one surprise rapid when you get into town at the very end. We'll see. Give you some looks at the shuttle. First part of the shuttle is the Virginia Creek Trail. It's only like a quarter mile. Now I got about 5 miles. It's like this. Area. There's a campground right here. The campground is closed. It is February 18th. It's right about noon. Mando Portage of the day. I could have eddied out right here beside it. It wasn't worth it. I carried upstream about 20 yards and ferried across. It was smooth.